before there were YouTube videos and analytics, you had to learn through competition. And the biggest thing was that all this experimentation took so much time. So what took 8 years in the past can now take, say, 3. The biggest thing is now, because I competed and because of that experience, I can basically shrink the amount of time versus what coaches do today versus what I had to go through, which was trial and error, which took a lot longer. My intent was to do something at an incredibly high level with love, attention to detail, that gets results, that's also different. Whenever you have the attitude that you're gonna create something that's more effective, that accomplishes something in less time with less money, you're building life skills that last a lifetime. And the thing is, you know, for me as a teacher, I've already studied all the other coaches' styles, whether they're internet coaches or whether they're old school USPTA coaches, or whether they're just plain wanting to have the most, you know, students they can. What I've done is I've trimmed the fat off the steak so that basically what really matters is what we're gonna focus on. If your coach's intent is to be popular or to market himself or just to appear like as if he's a good player, he played, you know, a Division III school or he hardly played at all, what you're gonna have is you're gonna have basically a conflict. So now if you have the passion, you have the commitment, and you really want the results, I'm the coach for you. If you're interested in just hitting a few balls and, you know, basically being around a coach who's popular on the internet, you know, that's a totally different story. And I think that once that we train or you give me the chance, and it would be an honor to get out on the court with you, I think you'll know the difference immediately. Just like the kids I've taught over the years who've gotten these results.